It has taken me years to find a dog bed that matches everything on my very particular and picky list, and I, all on my own, have finally found the perfect, and I mean the perfect dog bed that would be great for any dog of all ages, all sizes. So let's just jump into this video of my favorite dog bed that is going to completely ruin the pet industry world, because everyone is going to want one of these. So let's just jump into it right meow. My friends, I introduce you to the Tuft and Needle dog bed, and I'm going to walk you through why this bed has met not some, not many, but every single one of my requirements that I absolutely must have with a dog bed. I guarantee you that nobody else out in the world has more experience with trying different dog beds with such a variety of dogs from all the rescue dogs that I have fostered than moi. And yes, everything, all the details, a special link for you guys will be linked in my description below. But just wait, just give me a couple minutes of your time, because by the end of this video, you are going to be like, OMG, how have I not heard of these beds? So the first and foremost, most important thing to me is that my dogs like it. And case in point, this dog mom, me, moi, I have the pickiest dog when it comes to a dog bed. Finn will choose to sleep on a hard tile, hard wood, hard concrete floor than most any dog bed out there. And that, my friends, is why I have never made a dedicated dog bed review video, because I've never found one that I truly wholeheartedly love for the long term. But today is different, and I'm super stoked. Second, really high on the list, is something that is easily washable. Something that I can take the cover off completely, machine wash it, throw it in the dryer, or at least air dry. And funny note in that, keep in mind when you're looking at these beds, I've had these and they've been used every single day for over 2 weeks now. We've gone on hikes, we've gone to the beach and the ocean, we've done a lot, they've not gotten a bath yet, and they look pretty darn good. Other things that are really important to me is aesthetic, something that's aesthetic. I know that sounds a little insane, but dog beds are a part of your home, so why not have something that adds to the aesthetic and the vibe of your home versus take away from it? Some of those floofy ones, I'm just like, no. I'm not about that life. Let me jump into this dog bed that I highly recommend, and it is called Tuft and Needle. And while this video specifically is not sponsored by Tuft and Needle, they did send me these beds, but they didn't send them to me because they reached out to me. I was the one who reached out to Tuft and Needle. I was like, we need to work together. I need to get my hands on one of these beds, because if they live up to all the hype that I'm seeing, these will be the best dog beds in the world, and I want to show the world how amazing they are. And first off, what I love about this bed, I just have to say, obviously, the boys dig it. I mean, look at them sleeping comfortably in their bed. That is all a dog mom like myself could dream of. The other thing, I just have to say it, these are the most aesthetically pleasing beds I have ever seen. Number one, the colors are so in right now. They have this nice beige color. It's this cream color. I'm super into natural colors. Of course, they're nice gray color, and they also have a reddish color, which I'm obsessed with, and I may have to go back to Tuft and Needle and say, hey, I kind of need one of those red ones, because it is stunning. These are both the size large. It is plenty big. Both Finn and Ben are about 60 pounds. Just the attention to detail the company used when handcrafting these beds truly impressed me. I mean, if I look at the stitching, it's tightly stitched. I love these little red cords. It adds just a little pop of excitement. It's just a little delightful thing. I love the fact that it's a fiber-filled cushion and that all this material is water-resistant, obviously machine washable. I wouldn't even be talking to you guys about a dog bed if it wasn't machine washable. It's made of a cotton polyester canvas color, and the bottom of the bed, like I said, is a non-skid, non-slip bottom. Like I said, I have tried dog beds from all over the world, to be honest with you. And while there are some that I like, there are some that you've seen in my videos that are beautiful and I really enjoyed them and they served their purpose, but I need the forever bed. And that's really what I wish they would have named this bed, to be honest with you, is the forever bed. I feel like, I mean, these dogs are not gentle. You guys have seen Finn play. He is a wild monkey, and he's the same on his bed. He loves rolling on it, especially after he eats. He loves rolling his face on the bed, and he loves pawing at it. Ben loves to paw, see if I can get it on video, at his bed and his blankets to kind of make himself a little nest. Comment below if your dogs do that. And they're not gentle with their bed, so I needed something that would last them forever. You guys know I'm all about dog products that serve an intentional purpose and really increase the experience that my dogs have in life. I want it to enhance their life. And one thing that's great about this dog bed that just blew my mind, I don't know why I don't see this more often, the top part of this bed comes off. So this is actually two beds in one. And this makes it great so you can use the bed in a crate. The base of the bed was actually sized to fit most common standard crates. You can actually take the top part of the bed out. You could use that, go put in your car. Maybe you want one of the beds in your office and the other one in the living room. You wanna take it to the park. Whatever it is you want, you can take the top part off. And if nothing else, the coolest part about this bed, other than the aesthetic, is what caught my attention. The quality and the build and how my dogs love it is what's making me want to make this video for you guys. I love the fact that you can have a picky dog or a dog who maybe wants to lay in one's way one night and lay in a different way another night, and they can with this bed. Let's say your dog wants a flat, comfy, soft top to lay on right now. Great, then they can lay on it. Just like you see Finn here, they can lay on it as is and it's nice and soft and sturdy. Or you can take the top out. Maybe it's summer or they want something a little bit more firm, and you can take the top out and they can lay in the bed without the top and get that experience as well. You don't have to be limited. And dogs are like you and I. Sometimes, I don't know if you're like this, comment below if you are. Some nights I wanna lay in my back. Some nights I wanna lay in my side. Some nights I don't want a lot of cover. Some nights I wanna snuggle in. Dogs are the same. They want to be able to have options, and I wanna give that to my dog. The other thing that made this bed like nothing else I've ever seen is the fact that there are two different places that the dog can lay their head based on what they want in that moment. Dogs can, and I love that they're both demonstrating this now, for dogs that like more of that pillow experience and something to lay their head on, the left side of the bed, or this side of the bed, has a thicker side, a thicker wall, so it's wider. So a dog like Finn that likes to have his head propped up on something can have that experience. And you can see that on the tan bed. I put them, these sides together. But if you have another dog that maybe wants to just lay their head flat and lean up against a wall, or they want to lay on a skinnier little wall or barrier, then you have the thinner side, like these two, so it's not as thick. Good job, Bentley. So Bentley likes to kind of nestle and burrow his head in the side here, which he can do with this bed. And just look at this red, it just pops. It just is just a nice little delightful experience. I love that. And then you have Finn over here, who's just a crazy doof, and he's loving it. He loves propping his legs up on things, but the bed is plenty big for him to lay all just on the soft part. And again, this company just gets me with their attention to detail. You have the nice clean lines on top, and then when you go to the underneath the bed, both the cushion that pulls off for the mini bed has a non-stick surface, as well as under the main base of the bed has a non-stick surface. So they really thought of everything. I love the fact that when you take the top part off, the bottom part has these nice straight, vertical, very modern lines. Again, it just adds a really nice element of design to the bed that enhances their comfort and really just makes the whole bed something like I've never seen before. It's really one of its kind. And again, with that attention to detail, I'll show you here the unboxing of these boxes. Every step of it was just another a step of delight. And I really love when companies do that because it shows me they're paying attention. It makes me feel like they get me as a pet parent consumer. The dog bed also comes with a 100-night sleep guarantee. So to me, it's like no-brainer. This is the kind of bed that tells me that it's gonna be a long-term investment. I'm not gonna have to buy 50 beds over the next year. This is gonna be one that lasts. And if for whatever reason my dogs didn't like it, then they have their 100-night guarantee. They also come with a one-year, the beds also come with a one-year limited warranty, which is pretty freaking incredible. And so, you know, that's my honest review. Like I said, yes, they sent me these beds, but not just because they reached out to me. It's because I reached out to them and I said, hey, these look awesome. I'd love to try them out. If they live up to everything that you guys are claiming, I'm all in, because this is everything I've been looking for and then some. And here we are. I've been trying these beds for over a couple weeks now, and I candidly, I want more. So Tuft & Needle, I would love the red. I would love more. I would love more because these are just phenomenal. I have a special link for you guys down below. You know, I am also all about transparency and being candid. And if there was, you know, I was trying to sit here and think like, okay, what are some things I don't like about it? Cause I don't want this to seem like a commercial. I love this bed so much, and I want to share. You guys bring me so much joy that I want to share with you as much as I can, beyond just giving you tips and advice. But if I can ever help you save money on a product, ever open your eyes to a product that maybe you didn't know about before that would help you and your dog, I'm going to do that. And that brings me joy to do that. If I had to pick something that I didn't necessarily love about the bed, I mean, I guess I wish that they had more color options. I think like a nice deep blue would have been really pretty. I know that's nitpicky, but it's the truth. They have three color options. All that, and again, your special links will be linked down below, so definitely check those out if you are interested. And guys, you know that Finn does not shed a ton, but Bentley does. My Labrador, like most labs, sheds a lot. He has been laying on this bed every single day while I work for over 2 weeks. This is after we've gone hiking, this is after we've gone to the beach, gone running, gone on walks, and I'm gonna try to get really close here so you guys can see there's a little bit of hair, but not a lot. These definitely do not attract dog hair, which or cat hair, because my cat has been using these, and that is a huge bonus, huh, buddy? You can see on Finn's, there's really nothing because he doesn't really shed. Oh, I see a little hair there. Okay, well, these are after a lot of wear and use. Hi, buddy. Finn, do you like the bed? Finnegan, do you like the bed? Yeah, just a good boy. Bentley, do you like the bed? Yeah, do you love Tufted Needle? Can you say thank you to them for sending this awesome bed your way? Look at all that room you have. Look at all that room you have, and look how pretty it is. This is the box that it came in. Even their font, it's just so cool. I love everything about it. If you guys want to know what my favorite harness and treat pouch combo is for dogs, click the link right here and we'll go check that out together. Or if you want to see what I feed my boys and what I think is the best food you can give for dogs, click the video right here. Again, don't forget to click the links down below for your special links for these products. And I hope you have a beautiful day. Bye.